Alright guys, what's going on? Sweet Tooth here, back with part 3. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. We're gonna continue the story. We just finished the pod racing level, so let's continue the story. We should really just end Anakin right here, shouldn't we? Wow, that's cool. Look, the footprints. Oh, that's so good. All the detail in this game is incredible. I can't believe it. The hell was that? Give me that brick. That's unsettling. That's creepy. Freaks me out a little bit.
I am unable to help.
Okay, we're gonna need 3PO sure. For that. Okay. I guess we'll have to come back. That was super unsettling. It freaked me out. Alright, let's press on. The population of characters is crazy, like how many NPCs and stuff there are. Feels like there's so much going on. Gives you like hints on how to get into all that. That's a bunch of busy work. Let's continue. That's how it happened in the movie. That's how it happened. We're cutting. To cut that sequence down to. All right then.
Finally, we have what? There you are. Finally, we have revealed ourselves to the Jedi. Follow them, my young apprentice. You know what to do.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
No way. Alright. Whoa. Federal District, Coruscant. All right.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo.
Go for Papa Palpatine. Be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
Bruh. This is so cool.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there?
Sure, why not? So I was, I should have been doing that dialogue with her. I suppose.
The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo, though must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice.
Oh, that's fun. This place is huge. Where are we going?
I can get you where you need to be.
Ah, here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting.
All right.
Are you trying to get to somewhere else? We can get you a vehicle straight there.
The Senate building. All right, here we go. I am the Senate. Not yet. So cool. She's like, her dress is like a built piece. It's neat.
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Yeah, sure am. Ready to get it on.
Utini.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
clouded this boy's future is.
Bruh. Alright, well,
do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You're so not knowing a boss like me, sir. He's a stubborn like a bamba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
You ready to go? Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
We took a bongo from the scene and went to Theed to see the queen. We all wound up on Tatooine. Alright, let's go back to the Naboo.
My databases have been updated with new hints.
So cool. Lake Pukonda. Naboo. All right. Is that where we want to go? Yep.
Where's everybody gone?
The place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
This is so cool. I can't wait to come back and explore everything. You have a blaster? Whoa! Oh, that's awesome! Wow. One of four. You like actually like ain't like that's sick. That's awesome. You actually like aim in and everything. Let's go see where Boss Nass.
There's nobody here either.
Not here.
Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Who can hide them? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me.
The Mechanics. You actually like grab ledges and stuff too, that's cool. Oh, that's cool. So Obi-Wan can talk to Astromex. I'm not gonna do that right now. So you could just get, like, quests from different NPCs. That's neat.
Over here! Misa found a secret entrance. We should be needing secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it round here somewhere.
We need a what now?
Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Talk about using your head.
This is your boss asking this way.
Jar Jar Binks, you better hasten good reason for bringing outsiders to sacred place. Who, sir, this?
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra qui kuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we saw being friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part, but if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Oh my. Here we go.
Annie, find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
Look at that, like the Lego stamping on all of the bricks.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
Here he is.
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Here we go, our first boss of the game. Oh, look at this, guys. This is awesome.
Be on guard and remember your
training. All right, here we go. It's like you can dodge and everything. It's crazy. Whoa, he's ripping me apart. You're getting wrecked there, Maul. Whoa. Yeah, run away. Kicking his ass.
We have company.
Engaging target.
Engage this. Oh man, that was a sick deflect. Holy. Get wrecked. Whoa! He still does the old school stab from the complete saga. That's awesome. Neat. Molly, 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 molly. This is Druidicus again. Oh, whoa. Oh, that's so satisfying. Oh, what's that? One of five. That must be a mini kit or something. Oh, I missed the elevator. I say patience.
More droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, Roger.
Oh, everything's just so much more intricate than the old games. Like, it's crazy. Yeah, get him, Obi. Obi-Wan. You're wrecking the place.
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
They're playing the music?
Get ready to be blasted.
Whoa. Oh, the hurts look different in this one.
Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him.
Whoa. Whoa, I got a sniper on me? Look out. We didn't hit him. Okay, we can't hit him. Whoa. How do we get across? Can I just... Can I just fake him here? Yeah, that's gonna work. Jedi, oh shit, that was a challenge.
What he has at hand.
Whoa!
Ooh.
Whoa. Oh my goodness. Yeah, take that. Whoa. Oh, you got me. Get back here.
These barriers are very dangerous. Use caution.
I'm gonna run way ahead with the film.
Broken. Overcome this obstruction.
What's going on here? Oh, that's not right. Yeah? Yeah, okay. No, not that one. Oh. Bit finicky there.
Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
Is he still in? Oh no, he's in there. This is crazy. Like, oh man, this game's incredible. I'm having a blast.
We're wearing him down, Master.
This is the best LEGO game that there is. Like, the originals will always hold a special place in my heart, but just this is over the top crazy.
We will prevail.
The boss fights are so like elaborate, it's awesome. Oh!
Obi-Wan, promise.
They cut
promise
that down too. Like, what the heck?
Yes, Master.
Why are they cut? Oh my goodness. That totally should have been a separate, like, oh, that bugs me.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Viceroy, your occupation here has ended.
After her, this one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
Gotta do something, R2! Oops.
Oh, goodness.
It's an automatic pilot!
Why couldn't he get his own ship?
Oh, Gungan warriors! We shall ready to do Asa part!
warriors! We're supposed to have a grand army!
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield.
Better Call Maul. Level complete. Free play unlocked. All right. Herbie did pretty good.
We must join the others.
Yes, sir. Missa know where they go.
Why is it making me buy that every time? Anyway, alright guys, that seems like a pretty good spot to leave it. I'll be back with the next part here soon. Like I said, this game just, it's blown me away. It's incredible. I'm having a blast, and I'm excited to get into the rest of this episode, and episode 2 and 3 are going to be, I'm really excited to play through those. So, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, consider leaving me a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.